director Akshay Kumar took to social media and dropped the first look poster of Tadap, starring debutant Ahaan Shetty and Tara Sutaria. Sharing the first look poster, Akshay Kumar wrote, "Big day for you, Ahaan. I still remember seeing your father Sunil Shetty's first film, Balwan's poster, and today I'm presenting yours. So happy and proud to share the poster of Sajid Nadiadwala's Tadap, starring Ahaan Shetty and Tara Sutaria, releasing in cinemas on 24th September. Tadap, a remake of the South super hit RX100, is directed by Milan Luthria and is co-produced by Foxa Hindi and Nadiadwala Grandson. The official handle of Nadiadwala Grandson also dropped the poster. Their post read, "This magical moment that we've been waiting for is finally here. Is Tadap ka intezaar hua khatam? Sajid Nadiadwala's Tadap, an incredible love story, releases on 24th September in cinemas." On the poster, Ahaan Shetty's face is not seen, but he's seen sporting a few injuries as he hugs the leading lady of the film on the poster. The film will release on 24th September in cinemas.